Do you have the keys?
Yes, I have the keys.
I have the keys,
don't scare me. Oh, it's dark in here. Alright, where are we going?
We are headed to a little mini photo shoot for Painkiller. It's 8 a.m. And we're going to downtown strength and conditioning, downtown Miami. So just a little mini shoot before we check in today for Wodapalooza, which is super exciting.
Actually, I have the light. Recovery day?
Yeah, it's actually really good. So just like move around and do some light stuff before tomorrow.
A little more than you wanted to do?
No, it's actually not bad because like the day after rest days, it's always kind of, you're just kind of stiff, you know? So this is just like really light stuff, just loosen up the joints, so worked out.
Nice.
Raining 24/7 back in California, so.
Which never happens.
This is a nice little getaway. We're going to check in, so we're finally walking to the venue. Only seen the outskirts of it so far.
All right, the venue's right here.
So excited.
Are you getting a little nervous now that you're seeing it?
Yeah. I mean, not super nervous, but I mean, the nerves are coming. They're coming. But maybe it's just like excited nerves.
Right over that bend.
Ooh.
I can hear it.
Dang, it's huge.
That's what she said. Does it feel weird having a camera just pointed at you the
yeah.
whole time?
I feel like it's drawing attention to me.
In a negative way or a positive way? or just a weird way.
Or so they think I'm like somebody. How do you do this? Because
here we are.
It's hot.
Yeah, it's hot.
It's really nice though. It's like just the right temperature. And then Sunday it's gonna rain. So that.
Take advantage of it now.
I hope your coach's pass lets you get in.
Sure. Like,
I want you to be in the warm-up area though.
Why?
You know, for a little bit of moral support.
You need me to hold your hand?
Yes.
Put your chalk on for you?
Yes. There's the rig. It's definitely not covered.
That rig is not covered, so if it rains, make sure you got your grips.
You see the bars are pink and blue?
Yeah.
Totally forgot that I get a bunch of free shoes.
But it's Reebok, so... I mean, it's good donating stuff.
No, it's not, because this is... Well, I guess it's sanctioned, but there, it's not a... Like, it's on the app, you know, and you could just go to all the vendors and, like, put your stuff, from what I heard. So,
this is it.
Where is... Oh, right here. Oh, and I didn't see you. But it's okay, you can be on. Okay. Your team, right? Individual, what's your name? Desiree Rogers. Okay. I'm trying.
This is the hard part.
Ooh, got some goodies.
Checked in, and we found out that the beach run is...
It is all at Crandon Park, which is where we ran, which is pretty cool. Also found out that there are 3 events a day, instead of 2 events in a day. And that means that there are possibly more events to be released.
Interesting.
So, get all my stuff, my free shit. Look at this.
Put that on.
Is this Desiree Rogers on it? These are fancier than the game, the regional ones. Just saying. They're prettier too. Like so many people that you just see on Instagram and now they're just like here.
I know, right?
Is this where the ramp is to go into the water?
I don't know. Are you okay? I'm sorry.
It starts tomorrow!
Alright, so So you're checked in, we walked around, you got all kinds of free stuff.
Yeah, we're hungry now. This bag getting a little heavy.
Food's on the agenda now.
Go get some food. Get my nails done.
Ooh. And then right to bed?
Yeah, just chill.
Because your event's at what time tomorrow?
I think my event's at 7:20. But oh, we have to go to the athlete briefing today.
Oh. So
we'll do that after the nails. But I think my run is at 7:20.
It's a little early for me, but okay.
It is a little early.
It's definitely not enough food.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought it was.
I'm gonna have to eat a lot more later.
I know, we looked at it like, oh man. Now we're gonna eat outside. No, we don't.
Alright, so now coming down, winding down a little bit here. How are you feeling now?
I'm getting nervous.
What's making you feel nervous?
Yeah.
As soon as we landed,
I don't know. Like the fact that it's bright and early tomorrow morning, it's just like kind of happening so fast. And now we have 3 events tomorrow, which I wasn't expecting. So that's kind of, I don't know. I'm getting a little nervous, that's all.
Like nothing going on.
In case anyone was wondering, the hardest part, this is it right here.
I don't know. I can wear a bikini top. I don't want my boobs to fall out. Well, I do have to wear pants for the rope climb workout.
You do?
So, and that's the only time I'm gonna wear pants.
Hey, get some shadow.
Painkiller.
So much painkiller, yet you're gonna be in so much pain tomorrow.
Really took care of me. Alright guys, so tomorrow is the day. Heat times are, these are all Eastern times, so 7:20 a.m., 11:42 a.m., and 3:36 p.m. Are for those 3 events, 3 hours earlier for California. And yeah, it all starts tomorrow, so wish me luck.